the hell is going on?
What's really going on?
We said, what the hell happened?
You don't have to know what the hell is on it.
They see what's going on.
I don't know what's going on.
What is going on? We must find out what is going on.
Hi, I'm Danielle Pletka.
And I'm Mark Thiessen.
We're here to introduce our new podcast, What the Hell is Going On?
Which we created because, well, everybody's looking at the world and wondering, what the hell is going on?
From North Korea to Russia, Iran, Venezuela, and the fight against ISIS, we're going to introduce you to the people who know exactly, well, what the hell is going on.
And they're going to tell us right here on this podcast.
That's the amazing thing about the American Enterprise Institute. Every day, fascinating people come through our doors to talk about the most important issues facing America and the world.
We're going to introduce you to them.
We'll ask them tough, probing questions.
And we'll give you the chance to ask questions as well. You can send them to us by emailing us at whatthehell@aei.org.
So, in that vein, you may be wondering, who the hell are we?
Well, Danny is a senior vice president for defense and foreign policy here at AEI. If you watch Meet the Press, you know Danny for her swanky clothes, neon hair, and stiletto-like commentary.
Mark is a resident fellow here at AEI, a Fox News contributor, and a columnist for The Washington Post. You may know him for writing the Bush Axis of Evil speech.
That wasn't me, Danny.
Really? God, so confused. You may all actually know Mark for his fair and balanced commentary on Fox. You probably don't know that Mark is a huge makeup and everything fan of the band Kiss.
I admit it. I took my whole family and we dressed up.
So tune in. Let us know how we can be better.
More interesting.
More topical.
And which parts of the world you want to hear about so we can all figure out
what the hell is going on. Our first podcast will be up soon. Subscribe.